The Albuquerque City Council is getting ready to return to its meeting chambers 2 years after going virtual. The council announced Monday's meeting will be held the first held in person since the pandemic began. Members of the public can still sign up to speak via Zoom if they prefer.